Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video. So, Black Ops 4 officially is here now. I am super pumped about this. I think you guys are too. So, in today's video, we are going to go ahead and show you guys the absolute best way to rank up as fast as possible here in Blackout Battle Royale in Black Ops 4. I'm super pumped for this game. I can't wait to get to max level in this. It's going to be so much fun going for wins, going for high kill gameplays. Definitely going to be a lot of fun, but in today's video, we're definitely going to showcase to you guys exactly the way that you can level up the fastest way possible here in the game. But before we get into that, I do want to ask each and every single one of you guys, smack that like button. If we can get this video up to 100 likes today, it would be seriously really greatly appreciated. It helps the channel a ton. Also, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We are on that road to 16,000 subscribers. We are so freaking close. Hopefully we can hit that here in the next few days. We're less than 300 subscribers away. Also, let's give a shout out to the people that have notifications on here on the channel. If you guys want to be featured in a future video, make sure you comment hashtag notification squad down in the comments section below. Definitely a lot of fun to look forward to, but without further ado now, let's get into the leveling process on how you can get the fastest way to level up here in Blackout. So, starting off here, if you guys don't know, the Blackout leveling up system is a little different than it is in multiplayer. If you guys know in multiplayer, you can do challenges, you can go for kills, you can get cool wins, and then you're gonna get XP that way, doing challenges, unlocking camos. Unfortunately, it does not work that way here in Blackout. There's actually a specific way to only rank up at the moment, and that is by achieving or getting merits. And the way that you get merits is the way that you play a game, whether you're placing high in matches or you're getting a lot of kills in game at the same time. So we're gonna kind of break it down a little bit and make it a little easier for you guys if you're trying to figure out the way that you play the game. We'll have a few different scenarios for you guys so you guys know the best way that you're gonna play the game that you can rank up the fastest and use that to your best ability. But without further ado, I do wanna first off start off here showcasing to you how you earn merits in the game. You do get merits, once again, like I said, with kills and by placing in matches, but the exact score line here is that every single kill that you get, you're going to go ahead and get 10 merits. So that's actually a pretty decent amount per kill. You can see people going for like these crazy wins that get like 20 kills in a game, or even 10 kills is still a lot. That's literally 100 merits just for getting 10 kills in a game. But then it gets a little juicier here once you get placing in different matches here. So if you're playing solo and you place top 15 in the match, you're gonna go ahead and get 50 merits, which is a huge amount to really get leveled up and get to that next level as well. You can pair that up here with kills and then get placed in top 15, you're gonna get a lot of merits right off the bat. And then if you're playing duos, if you place top 10, you're gonna go ahead and get another 50 merits. And then also in quads, if you place top 5, your team at least, I should say, then you're gonna get 50 merits once again. So those are basically the only ways at the moment that you can go ahead and earn merits. It's not known at the moment if there's gonna be any challenges. It doesn't look like it. It looks like Blackout straight up is just gonna be get kills, place high matches, and you're gonna get your points that way. So another thing here, there is no prestige leveling here in Blackout. The only way you can level up, you level up with those merits. The top level is level 80. There's no nothing you can do after that. There's a bunch of different rewards that you actually earn once you get to level 80, which is not specified just yet. Whenever that information does come out to the public, we will go ahead and cover that here on the channel once again. But now let's go ahead and talk to you guys about the absolute best way you can go ahead and just level up the fastest way possible. I'm going to show you guys, like I said earlier, a few different scenarios so you guys can, if you play slow pace, if you play high octane gameplays, I got you guys covered here. But number one tip I can give you guys, landing spot is going to be huge. And the reason why I say this, it depends on how you play too. So if you are someone that just goes for as many kills as fast as possible, you're gonna wanna get into the action right away. Like I said earlier, 10 merits per kill, that is a lot. So if you're landing somewhere, like the three examples I have here is firing range, Nuketown, and Rivertown. Those are like, in my opinion, the top three locations that you're just getting into action right away, getting a lot of kills. And even if you're going to die, you're still gonna get maybe like 3-4 kills. And then in what that could be like a 3-4 minute span, you're still gonna get 10 or 30 or 40 merits. That's still decent, even though you didn't place like possibly like top 15, that's, you're still getting like 30, 40 merits for that game, which is very, very smart. Now moving on to the next tip, kills is going to be absolutely huge here. Basically, like I just said earlier, you're gonna wanna get as many kills as possible. Kind of similar to what I was saying with the landing spot, you wanna get into the action right away, but the kills are literally going to what, it's gonna make it break you when you're trying to level up fast here. You might be thinking, oh, 50 merits, it's crazy for your top 15 gameplays, but at the same time, you don't, it sounds like it's great, but if you're wasting like 10, 20 minutes just to get top 15, it's gonna take a long time. So the kills really are gonna add up a lot faster. If you're getting looted up quickly, if you're getting the guns and you're, if you're getting those kills right off the bat, you're gonna easily be able to, in like maybe like a 5 minute span, get like 5 to 10 kills possibly. Like, I know that kind of sounds crazy, but you think about it, like in a whole entire game, which lasts like 20 minutes, usually sometimes you're gonna end the game with about like 7 to 10 kills. So if you're, most of your kills are coming right off the bat as soon as you land, especially if you're landing in those high locations, like I said earlier, kills number one are 100% gonna be the most important and crucial part to leveling up faster here. Now we're coming up to top 15. This is gonna be a little tip for anybody that might be struggling to get the kills. Maybe you're someone like myself when I'm playing Fortnite, for example, where I just cannot get any kills whatsoever. It's super, super difficult. Then what you're going to want to do, you're going to want to land at lower populated areas, possibly like those lighthouses areas, or even somewhere that's on the corner of the map that really doesn't, that people don't really go to, like Turbine possibly. Even though Turbine has terrible loot, if you're just really trying to get top 15, go ahead and do that. It's probably going to be your best option as well. Lighthouse is a really good one as well because there's some good loot there. You just want to try to stay out of the action as much as possible in the beginning just so you can get looted up, so you might have some better armor, you might have the better weapon, and then you'll be able to act to go ahead and start getting in your gunfights. I do have to stress, you guys, do not play like just go into a slow location, don't get any kills whatsoever, and then just hope that you get top 15 by hiding. Do not play like that, because I promise you, you're gonna get really stressed out. You're gonna you're not gonna rank up fast whatsoever. You're still gonna have to go and get some kills, but going to these low populated areas first, you're gonna be able to at least get your good loot, and you're not gonna have to worry about too many people around you, possibly like maybe are one or two other people only in that loot location that you're going to, and then you'll be able to go for some kills at that point, and then hopefully you'll at least end the game possibly like 3-4 kills and like that, then throw in the top 15 in there at the same time, boom, right there you either have like 70 or 80 merits just like that by just kind of playing a little slower, but at least leveling up pretty quickly at the same time. Next up here, this is going to be something for all you high octane crazy people out there. You're going to want to get kills and be aggressive as possible. This is something that seriously, this a lot of people might not want to play like this, but you can actually really level up super, super quick. And if but what I'm saying about this, you don't stress if you're going to die. It's not that big of a deal if you're going to die going in crazy gunfights right off the bat. It's not that big of a deal, because especially like my favorite spot to land at least is firing range. Land in firing range right away. Just go balls deep. Who cares what you're doing? Just go find a gun and just start growing after everybody right off the bat. A lot of people like to just loot up and then try not to get into gunfights for the first like pop, usually for like 5 minutes in the gameplay. But if you're in a high octane, if you're like in a high populated area, just go after these people right away. Get as many kills as possible. Even if you get like 4 or 5 kills and then you die, you're gonna have like 50 merits right off the bat instead of having to wait 15-20 minutes to have to wait ahead. Go ahead and just play it slow just to make sure you get top 15. I promise you guys, this is going to be absolutely huge. And then the last tip here, guys, kind of self-explanatory, but for anybody that's still struggling leveling up, if you are someone that can get a lot of kills and you can still get top 15, that is going to be amazing. Just imagine this. You're going to go ahead, let's say you get like, you're just going crazy, you land in firing range right away, or you land in Nuketown and you're just off right off the bat, you get five to six kills right away. Then you're gonna go ahead, play it safe still, but still playing pretty aggressively. You're gonna go into high octane areas again, just try to clean up like little loot spots as you're going to the circle. You get 2-3 kills there, then you move on to the next one, you get another 2-3 kills. Before you know it, you're at like 15 kills in the match and there's only like 2 people left right there. 15 kills, that's 150 merits. You already got top 15. That's now 200 merits that you're getting by playing super aggressive and getting top 15 at the same time in like a 20 minute span. You're getting 200 merits, which is absolutely insane. You're gonna level up super, super quick that way. And that's basically the absolute best way you can possibly go ahead and level up the fastest here in Blackout. So let me know what you guys think down in the comment section. I know a lot of these things were kind of self-explanatory, and they were, a lot of them were kind of like almost contradicting each other and a little repetitive, but I promise you guys, if you play like this, if you go ahead and just go for your kills and still try to make sure you're getting top 15, do that. You're going to level up the fastest possible and you're going to be able to get all these things. One other thing that I actually didn't talk about earlier, every 20 levels that you level up, you're gonna unlock a brand new Blackout character that is completely specific to Blackout. You cannot use it anywhere else. That's something that I think is really, really cool. So every 20 levels up to 80 levels, obviously, you're gonna get a brand new skin, which is really, really sick. Like I said earlier, whenever these skins do come out, I make sure I make a video on this to show you guys that. But anyway, that is going to do it here for the video. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to smack that like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Ladies and gentlemen, Black Ops 4 is here, and I could not be more excited. There's so much stuff to look forward to, so many more videos. We are going to be streaming here in a few hours, so make sure you guys go ahead and make sure you have notifications on. You don't want to miss that. We're going to be playing some Blackout, some multiplayer, all that good stuff. Plenty more videos to come here throughout the next couple of days, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Thank you all so much for watching the video. Once again, smack that like button, subscriber on that road to 16,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can do that fairly soon, and I'll catch you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day, and peace out.